Hey, Cryptonation. Have you ever found tiny bits of crypto lingering in your wallet after a transaction? Well, you might be looking at dust. And while seemingly harmless, dust can be used in attacks. Crypto dust refers to those tiny leftover amounts of cryptocurrency in your wallet. It often happens after transactions, like when network fees fluctuate and leave a small balance behind. Now, this type of dust is harmless and ignorable. However, dust can also be sent to your wallet in small amounts as part of a dust attack. While this is often harmless, it's good to be aware of the potential risks and take precautions. These dust attacks involve malicious actors sending tiny, almost negligible amounts of crypto to numerous wallets across a blockchain network. And while the individual amounts are small, bad actors use them as a tool to conduct phishing attempts or compromise your privacy. Attackers typically have one of two main objectives. The first, in account-based assets like Ethereum or Solana, scammers might embed malicious links within the transaction data itself. These links can lead to malware downloads or phishing websites that steal personal information or unwanted advertisements. Imagine getting a tiny deposit with a link promising a free airdrop. That's almost guaranteed to be a scam. Second, for UTXO-based assets like Bitcoin, the attack is more about tracking. By sending dust to your wallet, the scammers can monitor the movement of that dust as you make future transactions. This allows them to potentially link multiple addresses to you, revealing your transaction history and compromising your anonymity. It's like leaving a digital trail that they can follow. Essentially, dust attacks use tiny, seemingly insignificant amounts of crypto to gather information and exploit you. Therefore, if you see an unexpected, tiny deposit from an unknown sender, it's a red flag. It could be a dust attack. To protect yourself for account-based assets, the key is simple. Do nothing. That means no clicking links or visiting websites. Just leave it be. For UTXO-based addresses like Bitcoin, you'll need to isolate the dust before sending more funds. This is an advanced process, so I recommend you contact Exodus support for assistance. Stay safe out there, CryptoNation, and if you want to learn more about crypto security, check out these videos. Thanks for watching.